Whenever Sanji goes on a solo mission, he makes insane amounts of progress. He will vanish for 5 episodes and then come back having solved 80% of the Straw Hat's problems. One key example is in Little Garden. This dude was alone for the entirety of Little Garden, but he had figured out all the information they needed about Crocodile and everything about Mr. 3. They need to let this man go off on his own more often, because for all we know, he could come back with a whole Poneglyph.